today's match, he reminds me a little bit of Brian Pillman. He's a little bit out there. He is highly intelligent, but he thinks of some very unusual topics to discuss. A very unique young man that knows what he wants. He's a member of the Bullet Club. That means he's not very popular here in New Japan. He's a challenger tonight for the Junior Heavyweight Championship.
Omega! 13 years in the business from Manitoba, Canada. He is a former IWGP Junior Tag Title in his career. He's held over 20 titles, but truly swerved the fans. Came to New Japan, said he was here for the honor and for the respect of wrestling.
And he lied.
He lied to them, said he's here for the money. And